One time I pulled a hair out of my food and it turns out it wasn't actually just a hair, it was a clump of fur of a manatee.